lot of non-hungry eating is habitual. The force of habit is not to be underestimated, and we all have different habit strengths. So some of us build habits really quickly and we get out of habits really quickly, and other people have habits that last for ages and are really tough to get through. So what I would suggest, if you just identify that actually, you know what, this is just habitual. Every time I get home, or every time it comes a certain time of day, or every time when I see this particular type of food, this is just the script that I go into. What I'd encourage you to do is write down the script. That's the script that you as the actor do without even thinking. You've rehearsed those lines really well, you know it to a T. Then write down an alternative script that is workable for the main character, and will yourself into doing that script. It'll take quite a bit of energy to do that, but once you develop the new script as a habit, then you will have transcended that habitual eating cue.